And welcome back to Let's Play EverQuest Project 1999. I'm the RPG chick. And we are actually very close. I don't even know what that is. 98%? 96% to our level? Have a friend who might be coming in to help me get this robe from the Warrens, possibly. Haven't heard anything yet, but I just got on. While I'm waiting, look at my pet. So you can get that level. To level 8. I think that's what I said. Oh, that's right. Piercing. I put my knife back on. I think it was at 96, now it's 98. So I got all my spells already. Or most of them. I actually ran out of money. Oh, big shout out to Spacepope. Spelled how you expect it to be spelled. He just ran up and gave me 20 platinum. Pretty awesome. Let's see if we can kite this guy. Been a while since I played. Maybe I might be a tiny bit rusty. Plus, I'm still getting used to the whole kiting thing. Why? Where is it? I see you. The spider's just watching. It's resisting a lot less lately. Us level. I can't predict where it's going, especially when it goes up trees. My target is too far away. Still? Oh, my pet's almost dead. Still packs a wallop. Insufficient mana. Gotta beat him down. And just hang out for a while. I'll probably get my level from this though. Too late for you! Too late to slither away. Yes! Level 8. Giant snake fang. Cool. Spells. Now, most importantly, we get Gather Shadows, which is another word for invisibility.
Ah.
friend might be asleep. Don't blame him. What kind of kobold is that? A sentry. Yeah, green. Alright, so what do we have? Let's check it out. Dead Eye, which was just like a sea invisible, I think. Or is he... sure. Gather shadows, very important. This will help us get across to Antonica, Kino's area. Dark Empathy. I wish I remember what stuff does. I will, if I'm using it. Mend Bones heals your pet. Ward Undead. Very familiar with that one. Very good, powerful undead spell. Anti-undead spell, that is. Dark Pact. These are old spells, old pet spell, old life tap spell. Always move that off because I'm not going to use it. Lesser Shielding. And Vampiric Embrace. And we also have Bone Walk, our new pet. So, let me take off Leering Corpse. Here. New pet. Here. So, let's see. Do we have anything else? Always nice to go up in levels, and especially spell level. So I'm gonna do here. This is one of the first times I'm gonna ever use this spell. Reclaim energy. Just because I need the mana. And this pet is outmoded now. So you target your spell. I mean your pet. Cool. Almost full mana now. Awesome. Of course we're gonna use it up again. I don't know why, guys. I'm in the habit of sitting and then going into spellbook. I know you can automatically do that all in one, but... just a weird habit. Bone Walk. Ooh, who did that? Gave me clarity. That's awesome. Okay. Bone Walk. Got it. Get rid of Minor Shielding. Actually, that I could put here. Lesser shielding. Boom. I don't even have it on. Cool. 20 extra hit points. Alright, so, inside of him, I'm gonna go cast on my pet. He's gonna die. It's okay, I got the mana now with clarity. Gonna go take a peek in the Warrens. Thunder. I'm not sure if I've ever seen it rain over here. Right, Warren's through here. I forget. That. Dread Shy, Dead Silence, I like it. Some cool names. Take a peek over here. See, now I don't want to go back to, I don't want to take the journey to Kinos because I might miss out on a sweet robe. That's when it's always good to have multiple characters. Like, well, I don't want to move this one and my friends aren't on, so let's go play another character. He's not here. Got a 19 level Ogre Shadow Knight in here. Blue! This might be interrupted. Taking one on! Clinging darkness so it doesn't run so fast anyway. Cool. I hadn't seen him come so close to the entrance before. Interesting. There's another one here. Wow. Kobold molar. Molar. What did I say, molar? So. Yeah, okay. Oh, it's a no trade item. I like to put things here so that things automatically go where I want them to, which is in their box. I recently watched a video of these guys and they just run all over the place sometimes. Kobold guard. There's another one. He's falling to us easily. These things don't run, or we're hitting them. We're killing them too quickly. Now, supposedly, there's a quest to be done with these molars? Oh, he's green. Let's clear him. So these things are, like, barely blue here. For some reason, I don't know why, they don't have light blues anymore on the server. I'm not sure why that is. But, yeah, we got dark only. How do I strafe this way? Kobold guard. Can't see him. Now I can see him. This is a great way too if you need to raise your faction with Paineel. Or Erudin too, I believe. These are easy. I just don't want to progress too far in here because a runt. Who's this Nilly? Six wizard. I'm so hesitant to group with people. Sure, right? Why do I have target Zaran? She's alright. It's running. A regular kobold. Oh! Get some poison going. Interrupted. It's really interrupting here. Trying to time it right. There you go. Ouch. He taunted it away from me. That's awesome. She's fighting all these runts. Maybe the target's too far away. Well, stunned. I found out what that sound means. It means you're stunned. Well, here by the entrance is pretty sweet. Got 5% XP already. What is this? A bat. A blue bat. Rabid kobold. Can I draw just one? We could probably take two. Let me stand all the way over here and grab them. Nope, we got both. I'd rather both be attacking the same one, but we really don't have the luxury right now. As long as both aren't hitting me, I'm happy. My pet's fine. Laying waste to these guys. What about that bat? A cave bat. Indifferent. I'm pretty brave standing right here where they might spawn. Yeah, now I can't see my target. Too far away. Ouch. Giant bat fur. Interesting. There's another rabbit right there. I want its strength too. So give me that. Thank you. Ooh, what is this? A bronze tanfa. Damage 5, attack delay 35. One-handed blunt. I'd like to compare this to my worn greatstaff. She died? How'd you die? No! That sucks. Let's sit for a moment. She must have taken on more than she can handle. She's fighting no pups. Worn greatstaff. 640. Okay. So the other one's one less damage, but the attack delay is improved by 5. I'm not sure which is better, or if they're probably pretty much equal. So as you see, the guy gave me 20 platinum. This is all I have left after buying my spells, and I couldn't get one of them. Which one am I missing? I'm missing, I haven't written down. Shadow Step, which is some random kind of teleport. And, impart strength, I think. Yeah, the spawn rate in here is really high. Which is great. And there's really hardly anyone in here. This 19 Shadow Knight is off somewhere else. And, I don't know who that is. And as you see, I'm already at 10% health. I might just hang out in here till level 9. Oh, she must have had one of these pop on her. Guard is green. Now, if the guard is green, will he arc aggro? Find out. No. Maybe they know not to mess around. I'm thinking, sure, I have clarity. Let's get all the hit points back. He's hitting me faster than I can spike him. Tough. I would have helped her if I knew she was in trouble. Now, Import energy gives your strength to somebody else. Dark empathy gives your hit points to somebody else. Vampiric embrace. Right, dead fires and see invisible. Dark pact. Minus HP plus mana. Well, we need to go minus mana plus HP, which is life spike, unfortunately. Maybe if I just have my pet tank. This green guy. Attack that. I still have clarity. Ah! I could only hit him twice. Let's bring him closer. Life spike. I can't see the damn thing. Oh. What the hell's going on? Hey, I'm good with hit points. And immediately stunned. Down to 80%, 82% health. Well, damn. So I got an iron ration off that one. This strength fades quickly. Oh! Guard, blue. Poison. Double laugh. God, these guys are poor. They're so poor. Bat. I can't see him now. Scout. Damn, they're all green. Can't see my target. Another one hitting me. Oh. Damn, my pet took care of all that. So yeah, this place is new on the server, and it's pretty much... When it originally came out, they were trying to make a little more reason for going to Otis. Which is the continent we're on here. I thought I just saw it pop in. If I can find out where to turn in these teeth. I could turn him in. Back here. We're getting all the rations we need. What? I cast it on him. The bat, please. Somehow I keep targeting the pet. There you go. I can't see my target. Some kind of issue going on here. Oh, he kicks this guy. Cool. I got a kicking skeleton. See who I guess. Clan Kolbok. I guess that must be these guys. Could not possibly get any worse. Heretics got better. High Guards of Erudin got better. So if they kill enough of these guys, maybe I won't even have to turn invisible to run through Erudin. And I keep having such awesome experience here. Why not? I would really only party in a dungeon where you could get away safely, unless I'm in a group. There's just too much that can go wrong. Plus, especially if I panic and get lost, running away from something. Oops. So I can just keep running back and forth between here. I know it's kind of boring, but... Can we see the bat now? That'd be great. That'd be great. Nope. Runt. Runt. Rabid. Am I getting hit by another one? No. Okay. The bat. Oh, now I can see it. Great. So funny, in order to see these things, I have to look up in order to hit them. I should put my blunt back on. Ooh, I'm getting hurt. Take care of this guy for me, will ya? Well, I get some points back. Good points. A giant bat wing. Cool. I wonder how much more those sell for than the standard size wings. Old guard. He's blue. Take my blunt back out. I'll keep using my worn great staff, at least for now.